Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to a tea with Li. Actually, today, now, you can have a look where I am. I am in Shaolin Temple, and today is the 25th of December 2023. And the Christmas you guys are celebrating, but I'm now in Shaolin Temple to share with you a journey. And how it goes in this exactly Christmas day in China and in the temple. Follow me up. They have a singing ceremony over there, and we can have a look. So many guys, and also there is a gentleman from another country. Okay, so people are listening up, and now I'm going to catch up with the friends. Beautiful day today. Okay, let's go. So now Master Yan Jue is going to show us the Shaolin Yao Ju, so the drugstore and medicine school of Shaolin. With a friend along is Chen Feng. Master Chen Feng is a small frame Chen style Taiji master. And another one, Chang Ming. He is a teacher of guqin, the Chinese, traditional Chinese instruments. So you can see here quite a bunch of tourist group. They are having fun here. Okay.
你们去那个少林药局是吧？
嗯，那你们下一步一会儿。So, and here, this is the one, the huge turtle, spirit animal. Okay, and another guy. Beautiful. And the warriors. The warrior, they keep their eyes in sharpness. Okay. So here they see the Chui Pu Tang, which means Chui actually means quan, fist. Pu means books. So books of the fist, or books of the Shaolin Kung Fu, like the series. Okay. Okay, follow me up. This is the Shaolin Yao Ju, the Medicine Academy of Shaolin. Okay. It was born, created in 1217. Okay. So they are selling some drugs. Okay, so these two trees are Duzhong. So this is a very typical and important Chinese medicine, traditional Chinese medicine. So we are using the tea leaves mixed up with the tea. I mean, we are using this leaves mixed up with the tea to make a tea called the Du Zhong tea. Okay, what are they selling? Okay, so you can see this is the Shaolin Du Zhong. That's a tea cake. Some string. This is for clearing up your eyes. 这个是明是眼睛是吧？啊啊，那这个是啥？
膏药。
膏药啊 ，and this is medicine for healing up your neck, shoulder, waist, leg, stuff for kicking the block away of your meridian. Okay. So it's quite cold today. Have a look.Here they are selling the tea. So, you are also studying English, Shifu. Yes. And this gentleman also is training English.
建于元朝
啊，
到现在有六七百年的历史。对，因为少林寺僧人习武了，所以就这边最早的时候是治疗一些跌打损伤呀等等这样。
So Master Yan Jue just share with us Shaolin the medicine school of Shaolin, was built in Yuan Dynasty around 1217. So because monks, they were training, and some of them they may get injury of the muscles or the bones, and then they came here for healing, for recovering. And here you can see that this is the meridian.So the bottom is the 围驴 围驴 means the tire ball, and 两肾 two kidney, 夹脊 the spine, 双关 I suppose, 天柱 is running up to the top. Okay, and here.Some guys put some coin for good luck, for the blessing. Okay. Chan Yi Tang. Shang Yao Tang. Ah, 好 So I will follow me up. We'll have a look up the inside.你好，老师。So here, this is a drug store. They're selling, we share the tea cups, some necklace, and hand lace for blessing.
我们这儿 方可以去前面那边有个车库堂绕。
好的。
一定是那个。
好的。So after visiting Medicine Academy of Shaolin, we are going to have a look at the bookstore of Shaolin, 垂普堂, the place where you save the theory books. Okay.
开一个。
啊？那带几个朋友开正门，我带你开正门
就是。Okay. Here we are.
这少林寺的上门。
This is the right front gate of Shaolin.
And
the Shaolin Si, the three characters were written down by the emperor of Qing Dynasty, Kangxi.
然后中间的那个有个一个印章是乾隆康熙皇帝的印章着。
And also there is a stamp, the stamp, right in front of the character Lin is.From the Emperor Kangxi.
This door is from the Qing Dynasty, and it is a Xingyi and Bagua building. From the left
to the right, there are three doors, representing the Guangdong Temple, Wuxiang Temple, and the Wuyuan Temple. So you can see that totally for three doors of Shaolin. So the main doors and the left and right side.这三个门都叫什么名？
空门。
空门。The door of emptiness, the door of formless.
对。
还有一个。
无怨门。
无怨。
啊，就是。
无怨无悔。
还不是那个意思。
哪个怨？
愿望的愿。
愿望的愿。
不是无怨无悔。
啊，愿望的愿。The door of. No desire. The door of. Yeah, without expectation.And here this is a stone lion, and from Ming Dynasty it is around for about 600 years. Here we are. Right in front of the Shaolin gate. I will zoom it. We'll have a little selfie with Master Yan Jue and our friend Master Chen Feng of the Chen Style Small Frame Taiji Master.And also Chang Ming here, the teacher of Gu Qin. Okay. Okay. Okay, now let's go. 待会儿吧。Let's go.谢谢。
地上踩着的路灯。
来了，法务主任，你快点讲解。来，正午时间看一下前方的菩萨，前方的菩萨叫韦陀，
少林寺始建于北魏太和十九年，就是公元495年，到现在有1500年。
So Shaolin Temple was built in Northern Wei Dynasty at around 495. So until now, the history of Shaolin is lasted for 1,500 years.
对，少林寺它最早是为了北魏的孝文帝，为了安置印度的一个高僧叫跋陀禅师，然后而官方敕建的一个皇家寺庙。
So it was a royal temple for
for hospitality with the great monk from India, Bato.
And
so this tree is 1,500 years old. So there is a very classic picture you may see in autumn. It's full of yellow leaves, and the yellow leaves falling down. So this tree is as long as, you know, old as the Shaolin Temple. So now you can see there are some characters on it called 天下第一祖庭, which means the number one temple in the world, and written by Emperor Qianlong from Qing Dynasty. This is called 天王殿. 天王, 天, let's say 天王 building.
Okay.
And left and right is called the warrior general Heng Ha.
Yeah.
And also there are four great warriors. So right the, on the right right side is Zhonglou, Bear Town. So the daily life started from ring up the bear. And on the other hand is drum tower. Drum tower, the daily life of the temple ending in the evening by ring up the drum. And right in front of us, this building called the 大雄宝殿, where the grand treasure, building of the grand treasure. So the Buddha, 释迦牟尼, is being worshipped here. Okay. Let's follow up and keep moving forward. So you can see it's very nice color with the weather and the buildings. This is the classic Chinese construction. Be very careful because it's the floor is very slippy. Yes. Here we can come in.
释迦牟尼佛诞生于公元前五世纪的古印度的一个王国叫迦毗罗卫国，然后他29岁出家，35岁正道，后来讲经说法45年到80岁圆寂。
So the Buddha Shakyamuni from India, he got enlightenment when he was 29, and he kept searching the Dharma, and he passed away. 他多少？
35岁正道，29岁出家。
He became a monk when he was 29, and he got enlightenment when he was 35 and he passed away at age of 80.
然后这个释迦牟尼佛的左边叫阿弥陀佛，这边叫药师佛。
And the left side of 释迦牟尼 is called 阿弥陀佛 and the right one called
药师佛。
药师。哪个药？
药局。
Okay, the but for the medicine, the yeah.
然后释迦牟尼佛左右两侧站的两个人，分别是他的弟子。左边的这个叫阿难尊者，右边这个眉毛花白的这个叫迦摄尊者。
So there are arhata, beside, 释迦牟尼，阿难 and.一个阿难尊者，还有一个是
迦摄尊者
and 阿难 and 迦摄。
然后在左右两边，那边有一个人拿着一根长的棍。
You can see the Arhat hold the long stick.
对，他叫紧那罗王菩萨。
Called Putidafa of 紧那罗王。
然后这边有个人背着一个斗笠，然后那个人是少林寺的禅宗初祖达摩祖师。
And the another one who hold the umbrella is 达摩，
对对，
达摩。
然后这个大殿也是我们平时上早课晚课的地方，还有平时举办佛事呀、法会的活动的地方，都在这个大雄宝殿。
So this is where they having the morning singing and morning class, and also give the worship ceremony.And on the left side, and you can see quite many arhatas, and also on the right side, for totally 18 arhats. Now, the master is worship the singing and worship the string.走吧，
待会儿中午在斋堂吃饭的话，然后可能就你们进去之前还可以拍照，然后如果要念诵的时候，
好的，明白明白，
你们进去之前可以拍，
好的好的，
然后
明白。
哪边？
大雄宝殿后面的就是少林寺的一个图书馆，叫藏经阁
啊。这是念藏经阁，是吧？
那个字念藏，
藏
念藏
OK 啊，藏经阁。谢谢老师。So now we are. following Master Yan Jue to see Zhang Jingge. Zhang Jingge is where the building is saving the books, the classics of Buddhism, philosophy and religion. How you understand?
藏经阁大概在一九不是具体的年代是1928年的时候，在民国时期，当时毁于战火，然后被军阀一个叫石友三的一个军阀给烧毁。然后后来这个大殿在80年代给我重修过一次，然后2015年之后又重修了一次。
啊，这是大概什么时候被烧了一次？
1928年。
1928年，
对，被民国时期。
So this the building 藏经阁 where the Buddhism classics were saving was burned in the year of 1928. It was rebuilt around the 1980s, and the most recently one building one rebuilding was 2015. Now you can see the people are singing.
这个藏经阁里面供奉的是我们佛教的创始人释迦牟尼佛，它是一尊缅甸玉石雕刻的一尊完整的释迦佛，然后是上世纪九十年代的时候一个缅甸的一个居士供养给少林寺的。
So there was a Shaolin, Shaolin Buddhism, believer and also trainer from Myanmar. You can see that that inward the Buddha was sleeping. This material of sculpture is from jade of Myanmar, and worshipped and offered by a Buddhist from Myanmar. Now you can see that.
烧毁的痕迹，然后它从边上又长出来又活的，这边右边这个这边有碳化的，看见没有？烧毁的，
是。 Okay. So this is quite a unique story. So this tree was burning in 1928. So you can see here, it is, you know, this is the part was burning. And on the other side, it, you know, like a reborn. It is reborn. It's incredible how strong the life of the being can be. Incredible. So now we keep walking up.
This big temple is the Shaolin Temple's Fangzhang Shi, which is Shaolin Temple's my teacher and the place where I live. And this Fangzhang Shi, 在佛教里面最早的来源是指的是一个三米乘三米的一个一丈见方的一个小房子
啊，
演变成了一个寺庙的最高的一个负责人吧，
啊，
变成这样的一个关系。
啊，
最早的词语来源是一个小房子，
一个小房子。OK, so this building, this room is where the abbot, the leader of Shaolin Temple, stays.And Fang Zhang, Fang means square, Zhang means about 3 meters, so it's let's say totally 9 square meters. This is how the Fang Zhang means, but now it is where the leader of Shaolin Temple stays, the abbot.Okay.
然后这个方丈室的左右两边叫东西疗房，是普通僧人住宿的房间。
And on the left side and the right side, there are some buildings where the monks they are staying right here, called the Eastern rooms and Western rooms. Yeah.And you can see the building behind the rooms of the abbot called the 退居寮 where the abbot whom are retired they stay in this room.
大家知道
了
这里边谁？
对，
嗯，
这两棵树非常有意思。
这个是一棵柏树和一棵女贞树。
So you can see the trees. They are two totally different type of trees, but they are living together. They growing up together. Okay.
嗯，然后这边中间是立雪亭，站立的立，
啊，
大雪的雪，亭子的亭，然后是纪念少林寺的禅宗初祖达摩祖师和他的弟子慧可大师，就是立雪亭是为了建立纪念达摩祖师跟慧可大师建立的。
啊，So this building called the 立雪 Pavilion, it is the memory of the first Buddha.达摩 and his disciple 汇合 okay, but now it is rebuilding. Yeah.
然后这左右两边是一些这边是少林窑卖一些里面有些 对外销售的一些瓷器
啊，
可以进去看。那边是一些卖的一些念珠呀，还有一些物品。然后
，So now we are going to see the place where make the Shaolin style ceramic and teapot. Okay. Have a look. So this is a white color ceramic. 你好，你好，哇。少林窑，
哎，对，少林窑，
嗯，
有三
款，
对，这一款就是我们卖的比较好的，
嗯，
就是滴水之恩当涌泉相报
啊，所以是 one drop of caring and I will give you a fountain or to feedback。
这个看上去就是特别透。
Have a look and this, it's crystallizing. Yeah.
这也是我们师傅亲手设计的。
This, teacup, one drop of caring of me, and I will give you 10 times back, designed by the Abbot.
这个是班之杯，就是权力的象征。
And this is the cup.
摸一下，手感特别润。
Like the ring,this means the power.The power. Okay, 好，谢谢。
然后这个是达摩祖师，
And this is the first master of Shaolin, 达摩。And he is very humble.Close look on him. Okay.
上面那个是观音菩萨。
And this is 菩提塔法。观音 in Chinese. Okay. So.Full of tea sets and the books for the ceramic. 好，谢谢老师。Let's go.
对面要不要看？还是我们去后面？
去后面。
那去后面。达摩祖师是南北朝时期，就是来到中国，也就是1500年前，他当时来到中国，然后来传承这个，禅宗的法门，后来传到中国之后，一直从南北朝一直到了唐代，传了六代的祖师，然后一直传到唐代的六祖慧能大师之后，禅宗在整个中国遍地
开花。So the first master 达摩。The first master 达摩 came to China about 1,500 years ago, and he offered the Buddhism classics to worship, to give the blessing to the people. And until the sixth generation, the master 慧能kept developing, and then the Han Buddhism getting like popular around China.
然后这个是佛教的四大菩萨，大乘佛教的四大菩萨之一，叫普贤菩萨。
This is Bodhisattva 普贤。
然后他坐骑叫六牙白象。
And his His animal is called six teeth elephant.
然后这边是一个明代明朝 朝永乐年间的一尊阿弥陀佛的佛像，汉白玉做成的
啊，
到现在600多年历史。
And this white jade Buddha made in Ming Dynasty for until now it is for about 600 years old.
汉白玉做的。
Incredible.Let's keep moving.
This is a Japanese 送给少林寺的一个达摩像。然后里面画的是达摩祖师拿着一只鞋子吧，他当时从中国传法完之后他就回到印度了，然后在汉地留下一只鞋子，所以
在汉地
在中
国留
下一只鞋子，然后自己带了一只鞋子回去，意思代表着他的佛法留在了
中国。 OK, so you can see, so this sculpture was offered by Japanese Buddhist monks. So this is the sculpture of Da Mo. You can see he is holding one shoe, just one shoe, which means he left another shoe, one shoe in China. After he finished his journey in China, he went back to India, but he left one shoe in China. The Han Buddhism was planted in the mainland of China. This is what, how this sculpture mean.
然后这边是地藏菩萨，这边是观音菩萨。
So, 好，走吧。行。And this is the two different 菩提沙发。
然后这边对面是观音菩萨，观音殿。然后最后这个
观音。
最后这个殿是目前少林寺最古老的一个殿，叫西方圣人殿，是建于明代。
So this is oldest one, built in Ming Dynasty.
这个里面有画了有500个阿罗汉，形态各异的阿罗汉的壁画，然后。
So there are about 500 Ahata were painted here. About 500 Ahata.
然后中间这尊佛像叫毗卢遮那佛，是明代的，到现在600年历史。
And this is the Buddha also from Ming Dynasty for 600 years old.
对，然后少林寺这个大殿下面有48个角坑。
And you can see here there are totally 48 halls, because all the warrior monks, they were training here when they stepping down, and years after years, so the flat floor become quite up down with the halls. Incredible.So this is the oldest building of Shaolin, and 法印高提 which means the you will lift or the Dharma will be enlightened, written by Emperor Qianlong from Qing Dynasty. Okay, we will take a little selfie here. And here, normally, the visitors who are, or the tourist people, they are coming to Shaolin, they see not allowed to visit here. But we get luck that now there is no visitors, so we can have a close look on the grand painting and to feel the spirit of Shaolin warrior monk training. Okay, we'll come out.
我们待会儿去斋堂。
好 ,now we are going to have a lunch in Shaolin.
Okay. Okay, now we are going to the kitchen of Shaolin to have lunch. Here is the Great Enlightenment Building. So this is the building for Great Enlightenment, where the Shaolin offer the discipline, the enlightenment based on the discipline. And all these buildings are the dormitory where the monks are living. Today. So here we are, and we are heading down to the kitchen. I think now we're supposed to be quiet and have the lunch. Okay. So here we are. And
进来的时候还可以拍一下，但是坐那儿就不能拍了。哦，行行。
Okay, and now have a look with the kitchen. So this is all. I will finish and see you. Bye-bye.